And so, Kallus' truth is laid bare. From his rise, to his fall, to whatever it is he is becoming now, Kallus is seeking transfiguration. He believes it will help him better understand the goals.